if you're familiar with it, the port of entry is right that way for Ocha Mesa port of entry. Probably only about 3 miles there. Waiting for these guys to catch up on the XR 600 and KTM. I let the other guys pass by me, so I'm gonna go and catch up with them right now. This is a pretty slippery, nasty hill, so you can't get on it too much. XR 600 and the KTM. So that's a border fence.
Wow.
Pretty crazy, huh?
Wow, it is so steep
that,
out here.
You mean that barbed wire?
What's that? That barbed wire is the border.
Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
It's crazy. And you can see it. See the line going up the hill? This truck trail is all switchbacks. All the way down, you can kind of see them down there.